Shadow of War, Bladdam, play through, sicketing, lickling, bagalaga, ding ding, smell my food and touch my ding a ling.
Bing.
The Witch King has a message for you, Tanya. Weigh his words carefully.
Okay, that's what we're gonna do then, baby. Let's kill this guy first. So we collected all the things. Oh, and he's got to go on the top right there. But let's kill this mother. But let's just do some killing first, bruh. Ding a ling a ling ling.
Oh, you want some? You should know that if you cut
secret
me,
killer,
I'll cut you back.
Oh yeah? I think I should kill you now, son.
Victorious. You're dead.
You're dead. Easy. Easy peasy.
They lack the grace and precision of the elves, yet they persist in flinging arrows our way.
I don't mind, so long as they miss.
There is a supply cache close by. Nothing in it will save this orc.
What is that?
It's not my one step. You almost got me, Grave Walker, but I'm wise to your ranger tricks.
Goobo.
Cover, cover. Okay.
Wait. Ooh, there's lots of yellow guys, white guys there, cool, cool.
Fire!
Right, so let's go to Hey Deer.
Coming, did you? No! I couldn't believe it when I heard it. My blood brother killed by a soft skin. I still don't believe it now that I've seen you. But my blood brother is still dead. And that means I have to kill you.
Feel that dog! His wings bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Moose.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Your scar.
Ah, oh, you can't.
Fly into it.
Ah, killed me.
Go.
Got all back now. Anyway, I was trying to go over there, for fuck's sake. Where are we?
I should have let go in the crack of doom. I was dying. I could have been reunited with my family.
That is long past, Talion. Our work is not yet done.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Don't kill me,
What was that noise?
Well, you made short work of them, my stealthy friend. Let's see how you do against a real opponent.
Flock.
My plan!
What words did you whisper to deceive death? I will make you scream them for me.
Woo! something to... Oh, no, no,
no. You are mine!
Take a grave walker!
Something.
No.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
I am ready!
Jesus Christ.
Push.
Minas Ethil never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
You know, I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
That knock to your head was harder than I thought.
Lord.
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend. But from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
What a beast this must have been, and I doubt it was the last of its kind.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain she, become the last of my kind.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
Mic on. Mic off. Mic on. Mic off.
Come closer, talk. Somebody's fighting.
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them, and unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
The Ring of Numenor. And a well-crafted one, by the standards of men.
Arcanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Arcanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Oops. Oh, fuck's sake.
Is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
It's a hard one, actually, this one.
Canas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
fuck's sake. Nearly. Two more.
Is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Ah, fuck's sake. Oh, so close.
Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Thank you.
Yes. Done. Sickling. Sickling. Pickling. Nickling. Sickling.
Ring slipped from my finger and onto Sauron's. I learned how little bravery differs from recklessness. When next I confront Sauron. I shall leave nothing to chance.
If attack comes, take cover behind the arch. Stone protect you.
Look at those fools, acting like they own the place. Who's ready to reclaim this road?
Crackhorn.
Sick.
Take on.
come on, Ding Dong. I'm gonna smell your fruit.com. Please. Please. Please.
It shall not be me who is trapped, Orc, but you.
Fell right into my trap. This is gonna be good. Manfing! Merc and I are more than head twins. We are two halves of the same orc. That's why they said we were special. Right out of the vat, they said it. Twice the intellectual prowess, twice the cunning, and twice the intimidating yet noble visage.
Meet the crew!
Take us all! You'll get worse for me!
Yeah. Where's the other one? Where's the Athlidian? Oh shit. Who the fuck is that guy?
I heard you've been asking after me. Well, here I am.
Arben.
Your
Ooh.
He got the target.
When the sun shines, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in from the fires of dawn, the night never rises. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears. Beacons of flame, sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching you. Sick! Did it first time, bitch! That's how you do it, bitches! Suck on it now!
When the sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of dawn. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines. Marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright.
Okay, mission times. Mission time. Mission time. Okay, here we go. What do I even buy use those for? I often don't even know what I actually use them for. Oh, I use it for that. Do I? Ooh, I have an open thing. Oh shit, I'm only in Act 1. Oh, bloody hell. I can't believe I'm only in Act 1. That's funny. I'm doing this mission, that's it.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orbs have been your change. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. Upon his defeat, your kingdom will be returned to him. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Tower of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember. Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Give it to us them. Runs.
Prepare to die! Might want to seek shelter! Please pack a punch! Where'd you go? This test is easy! You've ended one fight and begun another! Cover your ears! I have failed the Dark Lord, but his designs are unaltered. He has plans for your city, Manfilth, and plans indeed for you.
Very nice.
You fought well. Too well. Angel needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Why, in a manner of...
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
If you weren't a pathetic, cowardly man-bug, and I weren't bent on squashing you.
Call.
Challenges me to a fight deserves respect, but we don't always get what we deserve. Sometimes we get agony instead.
Too far.
Get up, Ranger! Blow up with me! Feels a long time ago, all the way back in Udoon, and now look at us. Lots of eyeballs on our little scrap. It's enough to give one a little spasm of excitement, isn't it?
Two come.
Surround it! Let's go!
satisfaction! You can't stop fighting now!
Oh shit. Damn it.
No matter how much time you spend with these people, you are no longer one of them. That life is lost.
Dang it. It's the first time I died in the mission, though. It's a tough one, actually.
Challenges me to a fight deserves respect, but we don't always get what we deserve. Sometimes we get agony instead. Ago, all the way back in Udoon, and now look at us. Lots of eyeballs on our little scrap. It's enough to give one a little spasm of excitement, isn't it?
Tuka.
Too tough for ya.
Oh, yes, sir.
my jollies yet? Get up so I can have my bloody jollies! Here's some pipe! Oh, yes, yes! Finish it! You'll never win! Satisfaction! You can't stop fighting now!
Come on. Bitch.
Ah, you're weak.
There you go. Got him.
Oh, no, I'm having too much fun to stop now. Let's go together. To kill you so badly, but my lust for your blood wasn't nearly as strong as yours for mine.
Ooh.
This pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
Oh God. Scary. Jesus.
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Thank you. Okay. That's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.